class student. Children, today we will solve the word problem of fraction. Okay, so I have taken one question over here. It is written that Rohit gave a party. Okay, birthday party or any party. Rohit gave a party, you understand now? And ordered pizza. In the party, what Rohit has ordered? Pizza. Okay, you love pizza. So Rohit also loves pizza, maybe that's why he has ordered pizza only. 2/9 of one pizza was left. So good. All pizza was not finished. 2/9 of one pizza was left over there. Okay. And 5/9 of another pizza was left over there. In another pizza also, 5/9 part was left over. Now Rohit was very happy. He put both the leftover pizza into a box. So now we have to calculate how much pizza did he have all together. He has this much pizza, no? 2/9 and 5/9 all together. We have to add here. Okay. So how to solve here? What is given over here? Part of the pizza left over, it is given over there, no? Part of the pizza left over in one pizza and in another pizza. Now we have to add both the leftover part, we will get the pizza which is left all together. Now Rohit is having, he will eat nicely, okay, after party. So what is given there, we will write first fraction of one pizza left over is 2/9. Fraction or part of another pizza left 5/9. Okay, so what we have to do, we have to add here. So the pizza Rohit have all together, we have to find. Okay, means here we have to add both 2/9 plus 5/9, and this is the like fraction. Okay, so we can add it easily. Only we will add the numerator. 5 plus 2 is equal to 7, so answer is 7/9. So Rohit is having 7/9 pizza with him now. Okay, so good. 7/9 pizza now Rohit will eat alone. Okay, so whether my calculation is right or wrong, we will check it. Okay, how to check, you see here, what Rohit is having, from there we will subtract what is left over in one pizza, that is 2/9. Then after that we will get 7 minus 2 is equal to 5. 5/9 means the part of the pizza left in another pizza, okay, that we will get. So my calculation is right. So children, like that only, first you have to read the question again and again, you try to understand it, what is given in the question and what is asked in the question, and how we can calculate it, how, what we have to plan, we have to add here, we have to subtract here, that all you plan in your mind, okay, and then you execute here, means you do here. Okay, after planning you have to solve here. Okay, so let's discuss another question now. So here is the question, children, you read the question. Ritu mixed 1/8 of sugar. Okay, 1/8 part of sugar Ritu has mixed, and 1/2 kg of, okay, 1/8 kg of sugar and 1/2 kg of flour to make a bun. how much does the mixture weight? Now we have to calculate the weight of the mixture. Means we have to add this and this. Then only we will get the weight of the mixture here now. So whatever is given here, we will write. What is given here? First it is given weight of sugar. What is the weight of sugar? 1/8 kg. Okay. Then it is given weight of flour. Weight of flour. Flour. That is 1/2 kg. Okay. 1/8 kg and 1/2 kg. Now we have to find the weight of a mixture. So weight of the mixture is equal to, means we have to add both 1/8 plus 1/2 we have to add here. Okay, now this is unlike fraction, we have to make it like. We can make this 2/8 by multiplying by 4. So I will write the equivalent fraction of 1/2 having 8 as a denominator. Okay, so 1/8 I am writing here and 1/2 I will write like that. 2 into 4 is equal to 8 now. So upside also we will multiply by 4. 1 into 4, 2 into 4. Okay, so we will get here 1/8 plus 4/8. Now this is the like fraction. We can add the like fraction. Only numerator we have to add. So 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. So here it is 5/8 kg. Okay. This is only answer. 5/8 kg weight of the mixture is. Okay. If you want to check it, you check also. From the weight of the mixture, I will subtract, okay, weight of a sugar. I am subtracting here weight of the sugar. I will get here weight of a flour, 4/8. I will solve it in a simplest form. I can divide this 4 also by 4 and this 8 also by 4. So we will get here 1/2, okay. That is the simplest form. That is the weight of a flour. So my calculation is right, okay. Shia bought some stickers, okay. And she gave 5/7 of them to Bala, okay. So what fraction of sticker was she left with? So total number of sticker may be 7/7, okay. Total part, if I will say whole, what whole number of sticker she is having? So she is having 7/7 sticker, okay, means one whole. Now she has given 5/7 out of it. So what is left? Yet we have to do subtraction. Shia gave, it is given 5/7 of sticker or Shia gave to Bala five by seven sticker, okay. So the fraction of sticker left with her is equal to, from the whole we will subtract 5/7. What is the whole here? 1 means whole now. From total we will subtract 5/7. 1 whole we can write as a 7/7. 7 part of 7 equal part, that is only whole now. All I have taken, all part I have taken of all equal part, that is only whole. 7/7, so 1 I have written as 7/7 and then minus 5 by 7. And this is a like fraction. Nicely, I can subtract it easily. 7 minus 5 is equal to 2. So 2 by 7 sticker is with Shia. Okay. So this is only answer. Okay. How much sticker left with Shia? 2 by 7 sticker is left with Shia. Here is the question. Varsha bought 2 3 by 4 meter of a clothes, okay, and she used only 4 by 7 meter of a clothes to make a dress. So what length of the clothes she left with? Some clothes she has used, she has not used all the clothes. Some of the clothes what she has bought, she has used. So some clothes was left over there. So what length of the clothes is left over, that only we have to calculate. So here we have to do subtraction, okay? So whatever is given here, that we will write. So length of the cloth Varsha bought, it is given over here, that is 2, 3 by 4. Length was used, or length of clothes used to make dress, used to make dress is equal to 4 by 7 meter. So length of the clothes left over we have to calculate. Of the cloth left over, that we have to subtract from the whole length of the clothes, then only we will get what is used. This is a mixed fraction, okay? So first I will convert into improper fraction, okay? 4 2 is 8 plus 3, 8 plus 3 will be 11 by 4, 11 by 4 minus 4 by 7. Now this is unlike fraction, we have to make it like fraction. How we will make it like fraction? By taking LCM of both the number. Okay, there is no common factor. By multiplying 4 and 7, we can get a LCM of 4 and 7, okay? So here you can see, I will multiply 4 with 7. Then I will multiply 11 also with 7. Because I have to write the equivalent fraction of 11 by 4. Here also I will multiply here 7 by 4. Okay, here I have multiplied 4 into 7. Here I will multiply 7 into 4. Okay, so upside also I will multiply by 4. So 11 7s are 77 and 7 4s are 28. Then here 4 4s are 16 by 28. Now 28 will be here. And 77 minus 16, here it will be 1. 7 minus 1 will be 6. So here it will be 61 by 28. Okay. Now we can convert into a mixed fraction also by dividing. You know now how we are converting the mixed fraction. Here I am. Really, we are doing the rough in the right hand side, children. But due to lack of space, I am doing the rough work here only. Don't do rough work here. Always you try to do in a right hand side. You are making the margin both side now. One side you are writing the serial number and another side you are doing the rough. Okay. So here 61 we will divide by 28. Okay. Now you know the, you don't know the table of 28, then what we will do, children? We will try to multiply 2 with what will be less than 6. So here 2 into 3 is also, we can say, equal to 6, but I will not take 3 here, because if I will multiply 28 into 3, it will be more than 61. So I will subtract 2 times only. Okay, 28 2 times. 8 2 is 16, 1 you carry, 2 2 is 4, 1 5. 56 is here. Then what will be the remainder here? 11 minus 6, what will be there? 5. So this is only remainder. And this is smaller than 28, so we can't able to divide. So here we have converted into the mixed fraction. Whole we are writing like quotient we are writing as a whole and remainder as a fraction. 2, 5 by 28. Okay? So children, like this, you try to solve all the word problem, varieties of word problem, okay? Thank you. Have a nice day.